Tonight, a Sacramento County bar owner is under arrest, accused in a deadly drunk driving crash.
It's a crash that happened more than 3 months ago. KCRA3's Pam LaRue joins us live now from the crash scene in Sacramento County to explain. Pam?
Teo and Edie, investigators say the woman ran a red light at this intersection at Eastern and Whitney, killing one teenager and injuring eight of his friends. They say it took 3 months to build a case that would likely lead to a conviction. Today, the woman was arrested, and officers suspect she was intoxicated at the time of the arrest, too.
34-year-old Bethann Collier was arrested today, suspected of driving drunk, running a red light, and plowing into this SUV, a five-seater with nine teenagers packed inside. The accident happened on December 19th. After a lengthy investigation by the CHP, officers arrested Collier today as she came out of Dubs Daily Dose, the bar she owns with her husband near Manzanita and Winding Way in Carmichael. Officers suspect she was intoxicated at the time of the arrest, half past noon.
She did have the odor of alcohol on her, and she had admitted to smoking marijuana earlier in the day.
Well, I would think as a owner of a bar and a mother of, you know, a couple of children, she would be more inclined to set a better example.
Scott Crouch lost his son in the crash.
He was just a terrific kid. You know, he was an angel.
Scott Jr. was going to community college, loved baseball, and wanted to be an architect. His dad is relieved Collier is under arrest, but says it's little solace knowing that nothing will bring his son back.
Life will never be the same for me.
Bethann Collier is expected to make her first court appearance sometime next week. Meanwhile, tomorrow, a very special dedication to Scott Crouch. The baseball fields at this very intersection are where he played Little League as a boy. One of those fields will be dedicated to him tomorrow. Reporting live, I'm Pamela Wu, KCRA 3 reports.